Why don't you get me?
You don't ever understand me.
तुम्हें कुछ समझ में क्यों नहीं आता?
How can you be so insensitive?
मैं बोलती कुछ और हूँ, तुम करते कुछ और हो.
You have no clue what makes me happy. When will you ever get me? You're such a loser. I just don't want to be with you. I hate you. I hate you.
Women are constantly complaining that men don't understand them. See, I don't get what the big deal is. They're always talking about themselves anyway. The problem arises when guys don't get that they never mean what they say and never say what they mean. Wo kehti kuch hai par uska matlab kuch aur hota hai. And I'm going to show you how to deal with these confusing situations. Devi, I'm going on a road trip with my friends to Goa.
But we plan we'll go for a movie this weekend.
Arre, movie to hum kabhi bhi dekh sakte hai. This is a road trip to Goa. It'll be fabulous.
Sure. Go ahead.
अब ये सिचुएशन मोस्ट अनाड़ी लड़कों को बिल्कुल सिंपल लगेगी. गर्लफ्रेंड जो है चिल्ड आउट है, उसने शो गो अहेड बोल दिया है, तो चल दिए भैया गोवा. बट ये सिचुएशन सिंपल बिल्कुल भी नहीं है, बिकॉज व्हाट शो गो अहेड एक्चुअली मींस इज इफ यू गो शी विल नेवर टेक योर कॉल्स, शी विल नेवर मीट यू, शी वोंट किस यू, शी विल कंप्लीटली डिसओन यू बाय द टाइम यू गेट बैक. सो नेवर एवर गो अहेड इफ द गर्ल सेज शो गो अहेड. कंफ्यूजिंग सिचुएशन नंबर टू.
लीटन वीडियो गेम स्वीटी पाई. Let's go out tonight.
Cool. कहाँ जाना
है? You decide.
Let's go out for dinner.
No. Movie देखने चलते. The show is at 8:30. If we leave quickly, we'll catch the show.
Okay, cool. How long will you take to get ready?
Just 5 minutes.
Okay. 5 minutes. Here's a tip. If a girl says 5 minutes, chances are you can go right back to playing your video game. क्योंकि 5 minute का actual मतलब है 15 minute, 45 minutes, even 3 hours. In fact, movie खत्म हो चुकी होगी and you can actually go out for that dinner in the first place. Confusing situation number 3. So sorry, baby. Office में इतनी सारी meetings, I couldn't call you back.
तुम message कर दिया होता कि तुम busy हो.
But baby, मैं office से तुम्हें जब भी messages भेजता हूँ, you send me so many messages back.
What? Now you have a problem even when I message you.
अब ये तो मैंने कभी नहीं कहा. Please don't get upset.
I am not upset.
If a lion is standing in front of you and the lion says, "I'm not really dangerous," are you going to believe him? No. Never believe a woman when she says, "I'm not actually upset," because what she really means is that she's so upset that she doesn't even have the time or the inclination to fight with you. The best thing that a guy can do is quietly avoid the topic and never ever bring it up again. On this confusing note, it's time for a cheeky quote.
Women are God's way of making men experience heaven and hell long before they die.
Now, if you've actually met a guy who's experienced heaven with women, do me a favor, uska autograph zarur le lena. For the rest of the world, here's an attempt to understand women a little more with the help of our dictionary.
Boyfriend, a simple guy who can be transformed by girls into a banker, a poet, a cook, a servant, a driver, a bodyguard, and even a punching bag.
Now, if I was to say goodbye, what do you think it would mean? It would mean goodbye. How hard was that, girls? You guys keep watching Chickipedia because it's a cool new way to learn more and suffer less.